Bedroom. Closet.
Yeah, you can do a lot with both of these areas right here.
I mean, the pool here is a little bit of an obstacle, but like somehow in this room having just like a low couch, beanbags, kind of a comfy area, and like a small TV like somewhere around here, but
yeah,
holds the heat up here nice too.
It does, yeah.
Just have to duck on that one too. Not too bad. Kitchen. Microwave. Appliances are included if we want them. The vent over here. Bar. Dining room. Cars. It's nice and warm in here. A little lit. Those windows are a little older. Front, just cover that with curtains. Looks like he has blinds installed already. New plumbing. Bedroom. Natalie Chloe, perhaps. Let's take a look. They're close, but not too close. That's their driveway. Closet in here. Beautiful kitchen, hey? Staged well. Put a desk in here. Maybe a TV here. Six to 8 feet-ish. Here enough for a couch, maybe a chair over here, coat rack, something like that in there. What's up there? There's the mudroom going down to the basement. Rear exit, the yard. There's a vent. It's the basement. Two low spots that I'll have to duck. Not go up and down too quickly.
So there's a lot of this video.
Oh.
But we would have plenty of space here, even down the basement. There's a lot of potential, I think, to finish spaces off down there.
Yeah.
Add a half bath.
Chimney.
I mean, you can't do a bedroom because there's not four windows.
Phone cable there.
Space to go to.